Hello, my name is Andrzej Bozek from Medical University of Silesia from Katowice, Poland. Today I will be speaking about IgE-mediated allergic diseases and association with Alzheimer's diseases. Dementia is a common neurodegenerative disorder with extracellular amyloid depositors. And the presence of inflammation in the brains of people with cognitive impairment are really interesting, and many mechanisms of this inflammation are considered. For example, the effect of allergic inflammation, IgE-mediated reactions, also are possible, and it's interesting phenomenon. There, in the past, there are some studies involving animal models and analyze especially cytokines profile, probably allergies to ovoalbumin or other allergens in mice may affect their behavior disorders and including cognitive process. Our hypothesis is assess the risk of Alzheimer's development in patients with clinical allergy and analyze also biomarkers, especially biomarkers in cerebrospinal fluid. We analyze people over 60 years of age and with confirmation of inhalant allergy. And we analyze biomarkers tau and protein T-tau, typical constellation in Alzheimer's disease, and also cytokines. The proportion of patients with confirmed Alzheimer's disease in our group was significantly higher in this group, about 13%. In control without atopy, about 8%. And we observe not only higher concentration of interleukin-17 in this group, but also in some selected patients, low concentration of some amyloid components and higher concentration of T-tau, which are typical for atopic, for Alzheimer's diseases. In conclusion, we think that IgE-dependent allergic diseases, in particular allergic asthma and the presence of high serum IgE levels, may favor the development of Alzheimer's disease. Of course, it needs further research. Thank you.